Hi friends, today I am dealing with unit 25 supervisory review. Friends, please like, subscribe and comment so that I can know if these notes are useful for you. Supervisory review or SRP. Pillar 2 of capital adequacy framework is SRP. Objective is to ensure that the bank have adequate capital to support all the risks in their business. Main aspect addressed under SRP are risks that are not fully captured by minimum capital ratio prescribed under Pillar 1. So, in Pillar 1, we have seen CRA ratio. So, using that, some risk, most of the risks are covered. So, the risks that are not fully captured there is to be captured under Pillar 2. Risk not accounted under Pillar 1 is captured here, and also external factors also comes under SRP. Some examples of risk not captured under Pillar 1 are interest rate risk, IRR is a part of market risk, liquidity risk, which is also a part of market risk, settlement risk, credit risk or reputation risk, operation risk, model risk or credit risk, etc. Next is ICAAP. ICAAP full form is Internal Capital Adequacy Assessment Process. In ICAAP, two things are taken into account: capital adequacy assessment, capital requirements for ensuing year. Basel III recommends LCR, liquidity coverage ratio, and net stable funding ratio, NSFR, for funding liquidity. LCR introduced in a phased manner, minimum requirement is 60% January 1, 2015 and 100% from January 1, 2019. Pillar 2. Supervisor should review bank's ICAAP. Supervisor should review bank's compliance with the regulatory capital ratios. These are the things a supervisor should do in a bank. A supervisor can take action if not satisfied with the result of ICAAP. A supervisor can intervene at the early stage to prevent capital from falling below minimum level. This is all done for making a bank healthier. A supervisor should require rapid remedy, should ask for rapid remedial action if capital not maintained or restored. So Pillar 2 consists of two components, ICAAP and SRP. This ICAAP is reviewed by SRP. Every bank must have an ICAAP and it's reviewed by SRP supervisor. ICAAP is for identification and measurement of risk, and ICAAP to be implemented by board of directors and reviewed at least once a year. ICAAP must be implemented by board of directors of the bank, and it must be reviewed once a year, minimum once a year. And identification and measurement of risk is what ICAAP does. And this ICAAP is reviewed by SRP. SRP means supervisor. SRP supervisor review process. Adequacy of bank's capital is a function of its risk profile. ICAAP, to be a risk-based process, to be a forward-looking process, should include stress tests and scenario analysis, and quantitative approach is important than qualitative approach. So that's all for this chapter. So friends, we can see in the next unit 26.